Listening exercise, Julia and her class. Read the questions in the notes section first. Then listen to the story. I will read the story two times. Julia was in third grade and her class visited a bakery beside her school on Thursday. Many of the students enjoyed visiting the bakery because they saw how cookies, muffins, cakes, and bread were made. Each of the students was allowed to choose one thing to eat. Julia wanted to eat a chocolate chip cookie, but she's allergic to chocolate and had to choose something else instead. If Julia eats chocolate, she gets sick. The students saw how the bakers put flour, sugar, eggs, and milk into a huge bowl and mixed all of the ingredients together. Julia asked a baker what they were going to make with the dough, and the baker replied, "We will use this dough to make muffins with raisins." Julia asked, "Where are the raisins?" And the baker replied, "Raisins are the last ingredient I'll put into the mixer." Julia was in third grade and her class visited a bakery beside her school on Thursday. Many of the students enjoyed visiting the bakery because they saw how cookies, muffins, cakes, and bread were made. Each of the students was allowed to choose one thing to eat. Julia wanted to eat a chocolate chip cookie, but she's allergic to chocolate and had to choose something else instead. If Julia eats chocolate, she gets sick. The students saw how the bakers put flour, sugar, eggs, and milk into a huge bowl and mixed all of the ingredients together. Julia asked a baker what they were going to make with the dough, and the baker replied, "We will use this dough to make muffins with raisins." Julia asked, "Where are the raisins?" And the baker replied, "Raisins are the last ingredient I'll put into the mixer."